in that room, because it kind of... I think I need that scientist's body to open the thing, or that's what it looked like to me. But, I'm gonna give it another go, but I'm not holding out much more. I don't really have much, and it's just sending more guys in there. Yes, one spear is better than nothing, right? There's gotta be some ammo in here somewhere. Looks like it's gone. It's not gone. But it looks like it's gone. Weirdly, that guy has respawned over there. I guess he's a unique one. Oh, it's so loud, it's actually deafening. Bad. in, you bastard! Let me in, you bastard! Charging. Do anything. I got two nodes, I might as well use two nodes. Can I upgrade my stasis recharge? That's a point. Duration. Yeah, new duration. I don't see why not. It's not helping. I'm sorry, I've just been sat here for a fucking hour dying to the same bit over and over again. I've got the ammo or something, right? They're no good. I can get one of them. That gives me 50 rounds. Two javelins. Look at that stasis recharge. It's anus, that's what it is. I don't know what to do. I genuinely don't know what to do. Other than it's very loud in this area. I guess it's supposed to be scary and talking and off, etc. I couldn't even do that. Save here. But he just like. Nothing is hurting, which I guess is the point. If nothing is hurting the thing, can you not fucking surround me with enemies when I'm trying to get into a lift? Friends. Okay, let's not fuck that up this time. This is a very bad room to be doing this in. Okay, I think I understand this cheat. I don't want to cheat, but if you look at my supplies and you look at what I've got nothing. So we buy the detonators that cost money. We exit. We select them. We turn it off. It was not what I wanted to do. I fucked up there, by the way, Right, now we get the detonator that's, on. Now we run and pick them all up. Now we equip the pulse rifle. Now we go to the store. And now we go to our inventory and we sell. Now we go back. And we buy them again. They come with three each. This is what I'm having to do. Because the goddamn game is not giving me anything and it wants me to wait in front of an elevator. I ain't doing that, man. So select, sell. There's another 1,000. Select, sell. And now we buy the DLC weapons that we were never going to buy. And we do it again. Thank you. Whoops. Not quite. Fucked that up a bit, but hey, I've never used this gun and I was never going to use this gun. This looks like it's dangerous. Inventory. Sell. I don't want to be using exploits, but Jesus, man, I'm struggling. Never before have I been reduced to using a glitch just to escape. I'm sorry, I've spent about 3 hours on that sequence. Now, you might think I might have gone overboard, but I didn't. I brought a fuckload of ammo. And there's a random detonator mine over there that we can sell that apparently bounced all the way over there. Don't know why. Not happy with this one fucking corner that you have to fight the dude in. So I'm going to save it here. Is it cheating? I don't know. If I'd have used it to upgrade anything, but all I did was get some med kits and a stasis pack and some ammo. Like, I think that's fair. And we're in an elevator, so once again the camera breaks, which is what I'm worried about when it comes to I don't know, maybe if I'd upgraded my rig and I actually had health, but I didn't. It's the fact that the camera breaks every time you go to one of those. And this place is just the loudest. I don't know, it kind of sounds like he's down here already. So we'll make our first save here and then we'll attempt to get further. I don't think I can, to be honest. Because he's just going to jump out and do his thing. Or not. All I did was give myself some ammo, guys. I needed the heads up. I'm not happy about it, but I couldn't think of another way to get ammo. Where you at, brother? I still don't think I can beat him, but I've got half a chance now. No, still can't get through that. Oh, that's brutal. is he? Still didn't do me any fucking good, did it? Fuck around with my DPI. I'm what was it, Z? Oh no. I probably didn't want to do that. Oh, my favorite is over there, is he? I can't see it. I can't. Oh. Right, hang on. Let's try and controls. What the hell are the default? We're gonna try and we're either gonna have to go on potato mode. Okay, so what? The right stick doesn't work? Yeah, no, the right stick doesn't work, so... That is my potato-iest... potato. I cannot get any more potato-y. Trust me. This is the lowest sensitivity possible. Well, I've got nothing. I can't. I'm having some eyesight issues here. I think Isaac is as well. Did it not even drop anything? I don't think it dropped anything. Normally these things drop stuff. Instead, this one just bullied me to fuck. Yeah, I got nothing. Normally they drop like a semiconductor or something. Half tempted to go and see if he did. Entering vacuum. With the awful zero-G mouse stuff. Did you not know? Okay. I tried. Save point, please. Oh, don't tell me that's it. Well, that was judicious use of a fucking... Oh, man. I had to cheat just to get ammo. I've just got no ammo left now. This fucker shows up again, I'm toast. Thank you. Direct marker access sounds like a very bad idea. There's a bench.
This is your life. Convergence is almost here. Meet me at the marker.
No, I don't want to. You're weird. I've got nothing. I'm not going to cheat again, because I had to cheat just to get ammo to get through that section, which is probably the most miserable I've ever been. But if we look at my bench, now that I've saved it. I mean, I don't know. This room is safe. He could be right behind me. But pulse rifle is upgraded. Javelin gun is almost there. Rig is... I didn't touch it. Stasis is upgraded. Honestly, I might as well actually just use that. I might as well just use that power node. I can't see. I can't see any benefit in trying to avoid it. What can we do here? I'm also annoyed the Can I sell that for 1,000? And use that to buy... This is where we're at, ladies and gentlemen. It's 2,000 for a small.